Suppose these are the two equations, linear equation, equation number 1 and equation number 2. Okay, so what you have to do to find the value of x and y, write over here x, then write y, and then write constant. So, okay, in the first cell, you have to specify the coefficient of x in first equation. So, what is the coefficient of x in first equation? It is 1. So, write 1. What is the coefficient of y in first equation? It is minus 7. So, you have to write minus 7. And what is the constant in first equation? It is minus 11. So, you have to write minus 11. Similar way, what is the coefficient of, now we have to write for second equation. Now, what is the coefficient of x in second equation? It is 5. So, write 5. What is the coefficient of y in second equation? It is 2, that is plus 2. So, you have to write over here 2. And what is the constant in second equation? It is minus 18. So, you have to write over here minus 18. Okay, now this is done. So, you have to leave, just leave one row blank. This row you leave blank and come on the next row. So, here you have to find the inverse of, this will be considered as a one matrix now. Values of x and y will be considered as a one matrix. So, you have to find the inverse of that matrix. So, you will get the inverse of first value, inverse of second value, inverse of third value and inverse of fourth value. So, you have to select the four empty cells. Select using shift and right arrow key, down arrow key. You have to select all four empty cells. Once you select the four empty cells, just in this formula bar, you have to type, this is the formula bar, you have to type equal to and type the function name M inverse. Okay, once you type the function name M inverse, okay, you have to select all these four values whose you want to find the inverse. M inverse means matrix inverse. Now, whatever values I have selected is considered as one matrix. So, I have to find the inverse of all these value which are there in the matrix. Inverse of 1, inverse of minus 7, inverse of 5, inverse of 2. So, I have selected. Now, close the bracket. So, it contains the, it will have the value of A2 till B3, that is 2. Okay, so all four values are selected and don't press enter. So you have to press control shift and enter key together. Control shift and enter. So you'll get the inverse matrix. Now this is the inverse matrix. Okay, all four values are inverse of the original values. Okay, so now what is the next thing? I have to get the values of x and y. So here I have to select two cells. Here I'll get the value of x and here I'll get the value of y. So I'm selecting the two cells, empty cells. Now what I have to do to get the values of x and y? Just multiply this inverse matrix, this matrix with constant matrix. Okay. So how to multiply? Using MMULT function. So write equal to again in the formula bar and type MMULT. That is matrix multiplication. Now which two? It contains two arrays, array 1, array 2. Array 1 is nothing but inverse matrix and array 2 is nothing but a constant matrix. So, first select the inverse matrix. Okay, comma you put and now select the constant matrix. Okay, so both are selected. Close the bracket and again press control, shift and enter key together, all three keys together. We'll get the values of x and y. So value of x is minus 4 and value of y is 1. If you solve it manually using elimination method also, you'll get the same answer.